Top 3 best men's underwear. Life is good men's boxer brief 2. These affordable boxer briefs come recommended by Sterling Doyle, a senior sales associate at Upmarket Men's Haberdasher Drakes, who told us he has come across far pricier pairs that aren't as good. First sent to him by his mother, these, according to Doyle, are kind of like the Crocs of underwear. You love to hate them, but at the same time, everyone should have a pair. That's because the fit of these kind of knocks it out of the park, he says, describing how they sit above the hip, don't cling wrap anything lower down, and never ride up on his thighs. They're made from a soft, breathable cotton, adds Doyle, who concludes, all around, they're some of the most solid boxer briefs I've ever owned. Check out the description for more information and updated price. Number 2. Calvin Klein Men's Steel. Thomas Fortune, the creative director for footwear brand Stubbs and Wooten, also favors Calvin Klein boxer briefs, which he has been wearing since he's been old enough to remember. His favorite pair is notably made without cotton, but rather a nylon and elastin blend. The microfiber stretch is perfect for preventing the boxer riding up your leg and also allows the skin to breathe. They're on the more expensive side, but Fortune promises these are worth it. They're very much quality over quantity and last for years. Number 1. Calvin Klein Men's Cotton. While certainly more expensive than Uniqlo's boxer briefs, Calvin Klein's are as classic as it gets. This pair, also featured in our list of the best boxer briefs for men, is exceptional, not too tight, and very low maintenance, according to Philip Wong, the co-founder and creative director of men's skincare and grooming line Hawthorne. While they come in a plethora of colors, style editor Ian Taylor says sticking with darker tones is your best bet. Grays and blacks have a bit more of a shelf life, he explains. White looks great when it's photographed on a model with a six-pack, but if you've been wearing them for 6 months, they won't look quite as pristine.